Hey guys, it's GB. Today I'm making some yellow rice. I got my oil in here. It looked dark in the pan, but it's not dark, it's just the pan, you know. So I got some tomato. I cut my own tomato, y'all. The pot ain't hot yet, but that's okay, because I don't want to burn my hands. Hey, you cut that down. I'm going to store this, let it get hot together. I'm going to put my seasoning in there. That's my own personal seasoning I made, yeah. I'm gonna wash the cabbage, and because I didn't have enough space for the cabbage, I'm gonna put a little cabbage in there. I'm gonna put the peas in here. Put a Maggi cube in there. Chicken bouillon, whatever you want to call it. I don't like this kind. I'm going to start making my own, but in the meantime, I'm going to use this kind because it's really soft. Put some of that for flavor. Because I don't like to buy the canned tomato. I want to cut my own tomato and make my own yellow rice. Because I put the cabbage in there where I can have some kind of vegetable. And because the family has chicken. Everybody do eat their yellow rice different. But sometime I switch it out and do my own version. Well, I got to put the cabbage in there. Mm-hmm. This Mr. John. Say hi to Mr. John. I got Robert over there. I got Jenny over there. I name everything I have, y'all. Then I come back to you when I put the whites in here. I wash the whites. Usually I put some coconut milk in it, but I didn't find none. Don't worry about it. I think I got too much whites. I don't measure my water, I just eyeball my water. I don't measure nothing anyway. I eyeball everything. Whatever suits for my eyes say, yeah, that's good enough. For my ancestors say, that's enough, girl, that's enough. That's when I say, oh, you're right. I'm throwing the stove down. I'll be back. when you do the butter at the end, it gives your food a better flavor. This is not margarine, this butter. Now we're gonna cover it.